As Fox the TLB writer here, wait, why won't you? There we go. Maybe. Steering wheel works. Perfect. So, hang on, we're gonna into a game real quick and then we're gonna be talking. Job market. On this episode, I've tried a long mission and messed me up. Well, because I wasn't completely wanting to do it either at the time. And maybe we can just do that. Aww. I gotta abandon that sucker. We're gonna go here. I guess we're gonna click down here. Right here. Do this one actually. All set. Yep. So right now, I'll be trying to play with one hand. You know, this turn, then I'll fix it. Actually, we need a kind of place to sleep because I am not driving in the dark with one hand. So, as I think I have explained once before, I've been having this issue with my right shoulder, which the doctors call the impingement syndrome. Yeah, I have explained this before. Lately, it's been getting worse, especially the exercises they give me, and those exercises not really helping so far, and apparently, if it hurts a shoulder at any point, I'm not supposed to be doing anything, and especially with work, I cannot avoid getting my shoulder hurt, so I have to always make sure it always hurts every time I work, because, you know, you gotta work. Sometimes it's not easy to do light stuff, especially as a manager as well. So, I was told in the next week or two, if it doesn't get any better, we're gonna get a MRI done, and hopefully it'll need surgery done, but, because they say it still looks strong though, so, but they said it could turn to surgery, and if it does get worse, which turns into surgery, is the only thing you're gonna be seeing. Because you know, with this game, you can play with one hand, which I'm doing right now. I wish I could show photo, or I forgot to turn my webcam on, so. Whoops. At some point, I can have somebody show proof about it. Me playing with one hand. Because right now, it hurts so much to move it. Like, if I move it slightly, it will bring a little bit more of a pain. Even without moving it right now, it just hurts. And although they did give me meds for it, it doesn't really help as much, which sucks. Because this pain makes it where it's hard to fall asleep sometimes. And yeah. Anyways, I just hope I don't get surgery. I do not want to have surgery on that arm, but if I have to, I will. Because, gotta make sure I stay safe. Hopefully, with having a steering wheel and pedals, I can just use mainly with one hand for the steering wheel because, it's so easy. Which, thinking about, oh wait, I just go all the way around. And with my other hand, I can just like let it rest. I am going way too fast. So weird just using one hand though, because I normally use two though. Because I'm used to that. No. Thankfully, we're just gonna be going around and figuring this crap out because we need to get in there. I'm not driving in the dark. Oh, maybe I should have. Think I should have. Oh, man. Dude. Okay. We're gonna find another spot then. This is where we're going. It's gonna be a long drive, but it is what it is, right? So the thing I abandoned in the beginning of this video, it was a route I was taking for a video, which was a 25-hour drive inside of the game, which everything was just messed up there. So this video, I decided to abandon it and just delete that other video because it was too messed up. Okay, just on this side. Maybe not. Just have to go on now. I gotta just go on this side. Oh, we're just driving through. Okay. No pay? No pay. Plus, I was like super tired as well, so I've been crashing and all that, so I wasn't really focusing. I don't know when I will be posting this, either if it's before Christmas or after Christmas, so I'm just gonna say this. Hope you guys have a great Christmas, and you guys have a great New Year's, because, you know, years are New Year's. And a lot of people, oh my god, a lot of people likes to enjoy that kind of stuff, and there are people that doesn't. Of course, on New Year's, you're always going to hear fireworks, so might as well go out there and enjoy them, unless if you don't like them, that's fine. Still going to slow down. Like, what time is it? 4:48 a.m. in the game. Way too fast. Safe travels, buddy. It might be, yep. Wait, actually, yeah. Let's just say they never have. Hold on. Straight line for a second. Sorry, I was trying to fix my pedal, sorry. Let's gain back control. This way you just don't guess. Just follow the man. I don't know what it is, but I find this game so calming, and it's something that I like to play while talking to you guys, because I don't know, it's just one of those kind of games. And by the way, I know I'm so late of saying this, but I'm sorry that my audio is trash. Yes, I'm using headphones, though it is still sounding like a ears speaker, but it's all good. We're gonna get it fixed soon. I don't know how soon. I think we might be near the sleeping area. I like to stop at the railroad. No, you never know if there's any trains coming. Glasgow. Sorry about that. Which way do we turn? Probably the gas station area, as a guess. Or the sleep area, as a guess. Or that might be a bad idea. Thank you. Here we can sleep. And all those sleeping areas, you can sleep right here. I'm gonna fix the truck in the morning. Perfect. My fault. Anyways, now we can just get out of here. Three, two, one, we can go. way we can just go. Could have just went. Made me have to crash. Now we might be super late. As long as we don't get a message, we won't be late. Ronald, I'm going fast. A Jeep with no doors, which is legal, and a Jeep with doors. This will be now. You have to change course. Eh, not that bad. Well, that's another one. I was paying attention to my pedals because it was moving, and that was a good save. Now we're an hour delay. And if it does this again, then we're gonna try and do a different route. Sometimes these GPS sucks, and you have to figure it out yourself. I don't think it'll take us back to the area. I don't think it would. Oh, it might, actually. I don't know. Anyways. Go. Please don't tell me. might just make a new course, maybe. Figure something out. What we can do, we should just take this way. The one annoying thing about doing this sometimes is that you gotta figure something out. We need to be in that room anyways. It's gonna send us to where we have to take a new route once again, but I think I might have an idea. Unless if we're on a different route, but I don't think so. I don't know. Let's wait and see, right? What else can we do to prevent this? No, not that way. Oh wait, we have to go that way. Never mind. What if I just don't go? Just stay on this line. What if I just keep going? Just don't take that turn. Because I know that turn will probably Take me back all the way over there. That's one way to find out. Actually, or should we just keep going? Yeah. We'll keep going if we just turn back over there again. At this point, we won't be able to find any way out. It's just gonna take us back over there. You know what? Watch this. Thankfully, it's just a game, right?
Right.
So at this point, I'm just gonna treat it as a game. Just for this 1 second. Once we get there. Ooh, loop-de-doo. Look at us. Ah. What was that from? Yo. Oh, hey, guess what? Guess what? How? Don't actually do that in real life. Wait. How? I was there's a different way in, but I don't know. Whatever. As long as we're here, we're here. Traffic? Because the truck is taking. I could even do the same. I'm a little bit faster. They're gonna let me in. I'm coming in. Whatever, I'm not allowing myself to be that slow. Because I'm already late as it is. knows, it feels much nicer just using one hand. So I'm not like crisscrossing my arms, being like, oh my god, I'm like messing up. By the way, I forgot to mention, I'm gonna try and fix it, but if you guys cannot comment on any of my American Truck Simulator videos, you can always text me on my social medias, which is why they're in the comment or description of some of my videos. Because I sometimes forget to add them on other videos. So if you have any questions or wanted to answer a question that I asked, head on to my social media. Now answer there as well, because I am always willing to reply to everybody. As you know, I love communicating with you guys. Though I don't think I've asked a question today, but speaking about questions, I actually want to know one thing. I have asked it on the last American Truck Simulator video, but I want to ask again. How are you guys doing today? Let me know. What was the question? I actually forgot. There. Well, in the game we're not, but like real life, we're almost there. You want a raise, buddy? I'll smash you. I'm just kidding. can hear the crickets. That was a really wide turn I took. They were going faster. I went faster because I was speed limit 63 now. Wow, that took fast. Or 65, sorry. Like I thought. There's a message. Thank you. who discovered Carson City. I have my... Sometimes it doesn't work all the time. I was gonna say, you don't need me to back up all the way, piece of crap. Now you can make this pass. Like my mirror, man. If I were not to do that, I would crash. Returning. Suckers. Since we're late, we're just gonna not make this more late. Let's see. Should we do another round? I'm trying to think. Yeah, let's do another round. We're not doing long ones though. Better. Twitter in that one. We're going wrong, yo. Whatever. Just keep a hush hush. You don't need to turn yet. Up here we do. These things, stupid cars. This is our last route. Honestly, there's a shorter one that's just like in Sink Town. I don't want to make this too long, which I think maybe will an hour in, maybe a little bit more. I don't know. I was fixing my panels. Since they like to slide a lot, because, you know, it's not on. It's not. I don't know how to explain it, but it just likes to slide. Turning, what are we doing? Man, let's make it worse. I was a truck driver, and I saw somebody pulled over. I was just gonna be like, "Are you fixing your car? Let's make it worse." Nah, I'm just joking. I would not do that. Gotta follow the rules all the time, man. That's what I do. Follow the rules. Unless if it's a game. If it's a game, I don't really follow rules 100%. I do, but I don't mind. 1% by 99% always. Also, if I go to the wrong side of the road, or just do this, and make a truck chip in this game, of course. I don't know if that can in real life. GPS ain't make no sense. Let's go. Lots of cars engine. Superman. Superman. Songs. Tired bells ringing my ears. Oh. It is plugged in. Pedals did not work right when I got back in. Let's see if we can. I was not expecting that. Anyways, not in the mood. Let's see before I decide we're gonna end this. Because it does tend change. Ooh, maybe. Yep, last run right here. Official. This actually looks so perfect. Hi, it's the same area. Clean cut right there. Clean cut was over here. Clean cut. Ugh. It's a goal. Was walking there, they would be killed. Am I driving? This truck seems a bit louder, so it might be here harder to hear me. Almost if I go like that. I don't know. Let's go. Let's go. Get down to there. Thank you. let's try not to damage this truck. How's your gas prices out here? Clear. Alright, so I'm gonna say that is it. Yeah, how much do we have now? Alright, so we are at 1 hour and 27 minutes. I really have nothing to say, by the way. I don't know, I have to check on my FNAF channel on that. Speaking about that, if you guys have not seen my FNAF channel, really click enter or so, end the video, because that's my key for to end videos and start videos. Anyways, I gotta fix that tomorrow, yo. Let's see, what was it? Cool.